In this packet, we will explore some application problems involving linear systems. Remember the process for solving word problems. First, read the problem carefully and identify your unknown or unknowns. In this case, we are looking for maximum possible weight of the birds. Second, now we just need to translate into math. Since we have two unknowns, we will need two equations. Now we can, 3, solve the system by elimination or substitution. In this case, let's do elimination. Four, we check to make sure our answer makes sense. And five, we answer the question. Next example. Here we want to find how many calories in a quarter pounder and a Whopper. Now we translate into a linear system of equations. We then solve the system. Again, I will use the elimination method to solve. Answer makes sense. Now we simply answer the question. Another example. Here we are looking for two numbers. Translating into a linear system. Solving the system by elimination. And done. One more example. Here we are looking for the cost of a tablecloth and the cost of a napkin. Translating into a system. Solving the system using substitution this time. Answer makes sense. And now we answer the question.